since their St. Louis loss at home 8 days ago.
So it's going to be interesting, and we'll get a chance to talk about that St. Louis team as we go on throughout the telecast, just how balanced this 8-10 schedule really is, and with Butler recently.